We tried skeleton from the Winter Olympics to see if a gymnast had what it takes.